Looks like things have calmed down a bit.
Elder Fugin wants us to go back to camp.
That monster is known as Magnum Malo. It appears alongside the Rampage and feeds on the Horde.
It eats them?
50 years ago, Kimura Village was attacked by the Rampage and Magnum Malo. And we suffered some devastating casualties.
So that could happen again?
How can we fight against that?
Don't worry, Imogi. This time round, we have a skilled hunter by our side. I want you to slay Magnum Malo for us. We need you to protect Kimura Village.
I want to help fight. I'm coming with you.
Me too. I don't know how much help I can be, though.
That's the spirit! However, this is something that needs to be handled by a hunter.
But...
Kimura is more than steel and hunters. The two of you should focus on the things you do best.
The things...
we do best?
You two have to be strong every day. That way, the answer will come to you before long. Right. Let's head back to the village.
A grudge towards all life. Given form in flame. Stalks unsuspecting creatures. That it seeks to maim. Its prey turns round to face it. Preferring a hero's death. Knowing that this purple fire will steal its final breath. Pray for its soul. For this creature of pure evil shall swallow the world whole. A grudge towards all life, given form in flame. Stalks stalks unsuspecting creatures. That it seeks to maim. Its prey turns round to face it, preferring a hero's death. Knowing that this purple fire will steal its final breath. Pray for its soul. For this creature of pure evil shall swallow the world whole.
Excuse me, Luchika. About today, well...
Today? Yes! Today will be spectacular! No dilly-dallying from you! Understood?
Understood! There will be absolutely zero dallying of dillies from me!
If you insist.
Get a shot that really says J. You gotta show me the pics later. Which angle makes me look the coolest?
You fancy yourself a photographer?
Did my hair look okay? Check me out!
Nice. wait.
Target!
Look out! It's aiming for you!
Buffy. Thank you. Now let us retaliate.
Calling. Super stoked to be hunting with somebody else.
Gotcha.
Jay, lower your voice. You're hurting my ears.
Wait, but you were just... Never mind. That was a great hunt!